And I sing my heart to the stars that show lonely roads.
Hedra AI just released their foundation model called Character One that allows you to create images that can talk, sing, and even rap. Yeah, rap. Rolling up colonies, red coat hats on my list. G-dub on the track, better brace for the fist. To try it out, go to the Hedra website. You can upload your own audio, or you can type in some text and the AI will create the audio. And then you can choose a voice of your choice from the available options. Let's hear Todd's voice sample.
The greatest gospel concert the world...
Sounds good. Now I can upload an image or just type in something here, and it will generate an image. Now click on Generate Video, and after a few seconds, it will generate the talking video.
In a world full of apples, be a banana and stand out!
You can upload your own image by clicking on the Upload button, selecting your image, and clicking Open.
In a world full of apples, be a banana and stand out!
Apparently, using exclamation marks and other punctuation makes the character react even better. Check this out.
Subscribe if you're awesome. Wait, you're still reading? Prove it. Hit the subscribe button now.
You can also upload your own audio. Click on Import Audio. Choose your audio file and click Open. If the audio sample is more than 30 seconds, you can trim it and continue. But I tested it with a 3-minute sample and it works till 1 minute of audio. Check this out.
One of those AI generated tunes. It's like cramming a century of pop hits into a blender and hitting puree. AI is revolutionizing music. Seriously, if the future means getting serenaded by my coffee maker, count me out. But hey, some folks dig it. They're like, it's so futuristic. Yeah, right up until the AI ditches music and starts plotting world domination. Today it's dropping beats. Tomorrow it's dropping missiles. Drop the beat, more like drop.
Here's the coolest part. You can even upload a song and it will make the character in the image sing. Check this out.
She walked away and left me here.
One more night by the fire's glow, and I sing my heart to the stars that show lonely roads where our love can't go.
Memories linger, heart's last stinger. When the tears flow, I feel so low.
It's not as good as the research project called Emo that was released by Alibaba Group in the past, which was able to generate videos in different head positions. Better video quality, different languages, and even sang rap songs at supersonic speed. However, they haven't released their model yet, and it is not available for public use. There was also the Vasa One research project by Microsoft that had insane expressive facial nuances and natural head motions.
So, you know, sometimes nothing happens, and sometimes everything happens all at once, and you just gotta deal with it.
Have you ever had, maybe you're in that place right now where you want to turn your life around, and you know somewhere deep in your soul there could be some decisions that you have to make.
Say you don't want to see this person again. I still think that you should follow up with them. You know, just ghosting somebody after you guys had a good time together is not the nicest thing to do.
You could even change the parameters in real time.
We introduce Vasa, a framework for generating lifelike talking faces with appealing visual effective skills, given a single static image and a speech audio clip.
But Microsoft hasn't released it to the public because of safety reasons, as it could be misused for impersonating humans. But hey, Hedra AI is free to use right now. So what are you waiting for? Go check it out at Hedra.com. Subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on the coolest AI stuff. Goodbye.